What's up, everybody?
Tonight I'm doing a song by a band called
Slayer.
And their song,
Raining Blood. I missed the fuck out of that button.
That sounds cool, man.
You're so eerie.
I can hear the blood just falling from the sky right now.
Creepy vibes. Off jump.
Wait, is this now the outro? Oh, dude, I think this is the outro. That makes sense. The outro is a bunch of rain because it's raining blood. Now I'm gonna sit through this outro to make sure they don't come back at any point, because then I'm gonna get shit in the comments.
Okay, now it's done, right?
No, it's not done.
It's done. Ha-ha! No, that's good.
What?
Okay.
That was so strange.
Wow. That was mental.
That was very metal. Very freaking metal.
This song, Fast and Furious. Fast and Furious.
This was intense.
That was chaotic, and I loved it.
That shit sounded cool. It was a full-on anthem. It was gory. It was bloody. It was hard.
Like, Jesus, this is hard as hell, man.
Yeah, man, this was epic.
This was a very interesting and a very, colorful.
Bro, that song right there was filthy.
Oh, that might not have been the best song to lose my Slayer virginity to. That was a little...
It's a bit satanic.
Where am I about? Hold up. This verse is some demonic. Like, how to be that name, that kingdom come, that will be done. No cap, no kidding, man.
Whew. Jesus fucking Christ.
It almost felt like my ears were taking an acid trip.
As far as the song itself, I didn't dig it.
Yeah.
You know? So, not gonna make my playlist, but, metal fans, guess what? You can always just say these guys don't know what the fuck they're talking about.
Yep, absolutely.
Yeah. The song and the lyrics, particularly not for my taste, I'll be honest. I probably wouldn't listen to this song again, but what I can appreciate is the sheer musicianship of them.
I do gotta say though, I think the highlight for me was those drums, how chaotic it felt.
That's right, this dude sound like he just had like a million hands on those drums.
Especially all of that mixed with that gnarly guitar solo at the end.
Was there a solo in there?
It was a terrible solo. Terrible. They shouldn't even have done it.
I don't think there was a solo in there.
When one of those guitars came in at the very end, it's almost like you can fucking hear that guitar begging for help.
I'm so confused.
If that was a Pokemon, this Pokemon would either be Mewtwo or Pikachu. I was just a ball of energy. It was a ball of energy.
I think any woman that I'm about to slay, I'll be putting Slayer on before I slay it down. Oh, that was good. Slay it down. Ooh, yeah.
Jesus fucking Christ.